typically this time of year, we'd see temperatures more like 13 degrees for a daytime high and -1 for an overnight low. And yesterday it hit 24 degrees. So you can see we're at 10 or 11 degrees warmer than we would typically be this time of year. It's not unusual to see 20 degree days in October. Lethbridge does average 6 of them in a normal year. We've had 11 days so far this October that have hit 20 so far, and we have 3 more expected for this week.